Falcons lead by 12. Then Walter Gordy hits again.